I always believe that some of your greatest work, no matter who you are, comes out of something inside you that's internal, that comes from a burning desire to be heard and to be expressed. How long had the seed been planted to tell this story?
I've always been interested in I don't know, I've always been like fascinated by police and prison since a little girl. I think it was just around me. I grew up in Compton. It was a very CPC.
Hello, three Compton people.
CPC.
Okay, five, thank you.
Do you know the Tri-City area, Compton, Long Beach, Linwood, Southgate, this whole area, right, that we're from, all these little small towns, cities that hug each other, very heavy police presence, you know, many friends, family in South Central, Central Los Angeles area, East LA, that whole, you know, black and brown communities of Southern California that we don't see on television hardly enough, certainly not in a positive light, but certainly back in the 80s, 90s, the police presence, very, very heavy. So when I would see a police officer, I wouldn't think safety, I would think fear, I would be afraid. Not of whatever they were coming for, but of them. And so it's always just been around. I remember friends, you know, what are you doing this weekend? Going to visit, you know, my brother who's locked up, knowing people who are on parole and probation. So it was just a part of the fabric of it. So that experience coupled with my education as an African American studies major at UCLA, which gave context to all of that. Bruins. We can shout out stuff all day. We can do it all day. But so that experience of my childhood with the education of just, you know, black liberation theory and studying the history of, you know, oppressed people, you know, made this be something that I always knew I wanted to tell. I tried to put it in Middle of Nowhere, which was my second narrative film.
Yeah.
There are through lines of it in Queen Sugar. And then certainly this, it's just a part, there are through lines of it in Selma.
Mm-hmm.
It's always something that's on my mind.